I'm suggesting that maybe we have a new holiday, follow a granny. And the first person to celebrate this holiday should be Quilting Muriel. Muriel is a 94-year-old Brooklynite that lives in the Upper West Side of New York now. She lives with her 9-year-old Yorkie named Tiger. She also happens to have 25,000 followers.
Good for her.
That was as of this morning. Basically, Muriel helps raise money for an animal rescue organization called Tales of Joy. And she does this by selling quilts and talks about those quilts and other issues on her Twitter page. She talks a lot about food. In one tweet, she says, "I marvel at your joy of fresh, organic, natural foods. You can't imagine our joy at new canned goods. Freedom, flavor, and save time. LOL." She also talks about politics, too. She says, "I made it to 94 without ever shooting anyone, and I've lived through 6 wars." She says, "If some gun control isn't passed, I'm going to get everyone over 90 to buy guns. How safe will the big shots feel when we're fumbling around? LOL."
That's pretty funny.
That's awesome.
Yeah, we give them weapons. They're called cars.
Yeah. she talks about technology. In one tweet, she says, "I'm not quite sure, but I think I'm live tweeting right now."
Nice. I hope she's real. She seems delightful, a lovely woman.
Yeah.